Tonight on our Celebrity Chef Sports Edition, we have former college basketball star and broadcaster Rosalind Gold Onwude, three-time NBA champ Bruce Bowen, and former heavyweight champion of the world Mike Tyson. Rosalind, please tell us what charity you'll be playing for.
I'm playing for the Rosalind Gold Onwude Foundation. We offer scholarships to help disadvantaged youths who want to pursue a career in sports.
Oh, that's terrific. Bruce Bowen, if you win tonight, what charity will receive $10,000?
My foundation, the Bruce Bowen Foundation, is an educational organization dedicated to transforming U.S. public education for underserved youth.
No, that is so important. Mike Tyson, what charity are you playing for?
The Mike Tyson Foundation.
Can you tell us a little bit about the Mike Tyson Foundation?
Oh, it's just a standard foundation, just a typical foundation, just like these two other foundations. No further questions and no thank you.
Uh-huh. Okay, chefs, let's open your baskets. We have baby octopus, plantains, smoked kippers, and cream of mushroom soup. Your 30 minutes begins now.
Behind!
I just froze. I mean, I had to plan for the baby octopus and the plantain, but when I pulled out those smoked kippers, man, it was like my head exploded.
Behind!
Those guys were flying around that kitchen like jackrabbits. I was just paralyzed by the clock, and also I wish jackrabbit was one of the ingredients. I would have had a plan for that, too.
Chef, you have 18 minutes remaining on the clock. It looks like Rosalind is grilling the octopus, which is... Oh, God! Mike, are you okay?
I'm good. This is just a tricky can opener. I'm good. How much time did you say?
A little under 18 minutes.
Okay. I'm going to focus on the protein. Baby octopus. Maybe I toast it? Gee, Bruce was already using the toaster to toast a baguette, which he got from the pantry, which was not even part of the basket. And I knew he was going to lose points for that. So I was feeling pretty confident at this point. Behind.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Chefs, your time is up.
Oh, damn, I must have cut myself. I hope I didn't get any on the food.
Let's see whose dish is on the cutting board.
What?
Mike Tyson, I'm sorry. I'm afraid you're going home. Judges?
Mike, you didn't cook any of the ingredients. You didn't open the soup. Nothing's been transformed. You simply put everything in the blast chiller and...
Yeah, to get it cold.
Can I finish?
Yes, ma'am. Sorry.
But most importantly, the dish is covered in your blood. So for these reasons, you're going home.
Damn. Thank you, judges. Go get them, guys. Of course I'm disappointed. The Mike Tyson Foundation needed that $10,000. But this just means that I'll have to try harder. And I'll be back. And this isn't the last you'll see of me.